I'm Brandon Johnson, and welcome to Fully Alive. We're about to embark on a journey where you'll encounter stories of inspiration, education, contrast, empowerment, and vulnerability. I'm looking to hear how my guests have harnessed the darker moments of their lives and used it to light the path toward not only defining their career, but also defining their life. On the show today, I welcome Aaron Coscarelli. As a TV host and sports broadcaster, Aaron has had the good fortune of interviewing some of the greatest athletes of our time and covering some of the most coveted sports events in history, including the last five Super Bowls for the NFL Network. Prior to the NFL, Aaron worked as an anchor and reporter for NBC Sports in the Bay Area covering all the San Francisco pro teams. Additionally, she's worked as a sideline reporter for college football with Fox Sports, the Pac-12 Network, the Summer X Games, and the World Series of Poker for ESPN. But what I'm really curious about is how does she find her voice in the midst of an intense male sporting culture? Has the treatment of women in these environments improved? Or has the Me Too movement been muted? What are some of the challenges and hurdles she's faced to overcome adversity? We'll tackle all that and so much more as we're about to go live with Aaron Coscarelli in 3, 2, 1.